I believe it's the relationship that brings a lot of customers to Angle.
We aren't here to sell you a piece of equipment. That's the easy part. This equipment's on site for 20, 25 years, maybe more. I'm trying to develop the long-term relationship.
So we go through a project together and really try to form a partnership and have them understand who they're speaking with at Angle, that we're just not an entity.
We have a very open relationship with our customers. I make myself available. Deb makes herself available.
I don't want us to be portrayed as a small mom and pop shop. I mean, we are dealing with some of the leaders in industry today.
We have agents throughout Southeast Asia, throughout South America, throughout Europe in our partnerships.
I think people do see us as experts, and it's allowed us to work with some of the very largest companies in the United States and worldwide.
For me to tell someone in the United States, oh, let me let you talk to my partner in China, and they are a full operation sales service engineering, it just puts our customers at ease.
It's because we're gonna dig in with them, we're gonna learn how to integrate, understand their process, and how it's best applied to the equipment we provide.
We wanna understand your pain points, we wanna understand your concerns, and because of our approach of, we don't only offer one technology, we feel we're the most unbiased company.
I think we are honest and upfront with our customers. The sales team that walks them through and tries to really understand the process and not just push one piece of equipment to them.
We try to give our customer choices, say, let us look at all the potential solutions so that you get a true feeling of what technologies are out there. We're an engineering company, that's what we do. So we'll offer you a solution, not a product.
I truly believe we have the most talented staff within the industry.
Experience right now is really second to none, with over 2,000 installations in probably close to 100 different industries. More often, what we find is that we've done it before.
Which allows us to tackle very, very complex industrial air and water environmental issues.
When we install a piece of equipment, we're doing a significant reduction in emissions or cleaning the water. We're taking, you know, millions and millions of tons of VOCs out of the air each year, which are cancer-causing agents, causing smog. You know, there's a purpose that we're working for.
We have grown with this industry. We have grown with the Clean Air Act and with the water regulations.
So one of the things Gene did and we've tried to do is continue to diversify and find industries that need our equipment and our solutions.
We have understood where the industry is going. And now getting into the water.
The water is really a treatment train. We saw an opportunity because of our engineering expertise, our controls expertise. We can buy these proven products, but we can put it into a single control system, a single treatment train, and a single service organization. We're your single solution provider.
Many years pass while that equipment is running. By us never walking away is really what sets Angle apart and why we're able to have repeat customers.
So we have put a lot of effort into our aftermarket services group, where we now service 25, 30 different oxidizer companies' units a year.
We can work on anybody's piece of equipment.
We've now become a global provider of servicing any one of our competitors' equipment.
Not everything goes perfect all the time, but we're gonna stand behind our equipment, we're gonna stand behind our name.
We don't walk away. We're always there, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year on our service line. We do whatever is necessary to make sure our customers stay up and running.
We really, truly never walk away because we want to be able to be their service provider for many years to come.
You see some of the units Gene first sold back in the 1980s, they have come back now and bought from us again.
And one of the really exciting things that we're going into right now is what's that next generation of technology?
Predictive analytics, predictive maintenance, the Internet of Things.
And how to take our very, very established industry of providing pollution control equipment into that next generation.
How do we make our equipment smarter? How do we make it more efficient by using technology?
And how do we integrate closer into plants? And how do we use the technology to give them more predictive maintenance?
We got to continue to be on cutting edge. People can't run their plant without our equipment. So how do you keep it online? How do you keep it running?
Through hard work, through perseverance, through providing quality equipment to customers and forming those relationships, we have the wherewithal to be here for many years in the future. I really hope that's the case.
So when you see Angle in the red bar, you might say, well, what does this company do? We're making this world a better place. A better place to live by cleaning the air and cleaning the water. It's good for the neighbors, it's good for the community, and it's good for people. I believe in the long run, we'll look back and say, Angle made its mark, both in the industry and the environment.
Our goal is to provide both air and wastewater treatment solutions, to provide a better environment for the future generations. It starts today.